Hi, this is Shop Talk, and I'm Ria Tanwat Cotrillo. It's been a fun week celebrating milestones with our guests. Now, a Shop Talk anniversary is not complete if we don't invite one of the show's dearest friends, the Rachi Kuna. Welcome back to the show.
Good afternoon, good afternoon, and happy anniversary, Ria.
Thank you.
I'm very happy to be here to share to our televiewers new things.
Exactly. Well, we're always happy to have you here on the show. Congratulations. I know about a month ago you had an exhibit over at the
Intercontinental Hotel. Right. It's bloom. We had thousands of guests who visited us, and I'm so happy.
Wonderful. Okay, now I know everybody out there wants to, you know, get ideas, pick your brain, and learn a little bit more about floral arrangements. So let's start. We are starting with the Echuete.
Yes. This is a I'm doing a couple just for our anniversary celebration, and I made sure I had new materials. Maybe new materials for other people. And so here we're doing a centerpiece using achuete.
The cooking.
Yes, you put in your sutanghon and all the adobos and everything in the world.
I didn't realize it looked so pretty because
dry achuete. So now we have, of course, we have a glass vase, we place floral foam, some moss, and now we're putting branches of achuete. You see,
All right.
Tell me if you want to help me, huh? Yeah, and you can do it also.
I'm afraid.
No.
But in your arrangements, you use a lot of, locally, indigenously available
stuff, right? Things around us, things in your garden, things at your friendly neighbor or something like that. And you can put things together. Here, I got bunches of achuete. You see, these are still the not dry achuete, you see, huh? So put together this way.
Okay, and your foam is already damp, or
it should be damp, so that it can, the arrangement can stay for a couple of days.
Do you still need to water it if you have the
Yes, it would be good, very good. You know a lot about flowers.
A little bit.
Very good. There it is, you see.
Okay.
So we put the bunches and bunches of achuete, huh?
And is there like a certain configuration?
Normally there is in floral arrangement. But you know, what I normally tell the world is I do it the Rachi Kuna way. I don't know what that is, but they say there is a Rachi Kuna style.
Apparently it works for you.
yes, true. So here we just bunched them together.
Okay, make it a little tighter.
Right. Where do you want to put this? You put this while I get other materials there.
Okay, so what I look
you
for
kung sa may butas or something. Space, very good, very
All
good.
Right.
And then maybe we can put some leaves. These are tea leaves or baston ni San Jose, tea leaves.
Okay.
Yeah, it goes in your garden.
Right.
Garden,
to add locally color. Available.
Very good, locally available. Or available at our flower market, which we call Dangwa. You see, have you been to Dangwa?
Yes, of course, everybody
who loves flowers should visit Dangwa.
Okay,
so we do it this way, we fold it this way.
All right.
And then...
And I just pierce it through.
Correct, that way.
All right.
And then insert it in the open spaces. You
All
see
right.
how beautiful. And you know, doing flowers is just like doing... You're so fashionista with your off-shoulder.
And the combination
of those things put together. So
okay.
here,
is this okay? Should I put it in deeper?
Deeper.
Okay, get it.
It would be good. See, so the achuete and the leaves, it's beautiful. You see, the combination is green plus that lining.
Yes. Gorgeous.
It'd be good.
Okay.
You see, there it is. There it is.
All right. Finding a space.
Wow. Yes.
Where
there it is.
Go? Okay,
here. There is
here,
one there.
Okay. One here.
Yeah, and maybe under to fill up the portions.
The space. All right.
You know, anyone can do this at home. You have gardens that has achuete, you have tea leaves and everything. You can just put it that way.
I love it, the contrast of colors. It's actually, you know what, I'm looking at this, it's like very Christmassy.
Can be.
Right.
And just maybe you, for Christmas, you know, it's just around the corner, you can put some glitters, some gold beads in between. No? I don't know lang achuete if it's available during December. I really don't know, but let's see. I mean, I'm sure.
It must be,
One more leaf, dear.
Okay, what are a centerpiece of this kind? Where do you see this in, like, what kind of event, maybe?
Well, this can be
aside from the Christmas
event. A lunch, or a cocktail, or a formal dinner. It's a matter of just accessorizing it with something more dramatic with candles, with gold beads, and something like that. But for today, this is maybe for a lunch.
Right.
That's
right.
Why we are putting. Did you see these wooden beads?
Oh, beautiful.
These are wooden beads that we just insert in the arrangement.
Cute. Mm. Very cute. And these are just all really like simple elements.
I tried my best to create something simple today because, you know, some of the televiewers are housewives and they would normally say, but Rachi, paano, saan kinukuha, saan si kwanto, saan is whatever, whatever, whatever. I'll make it simple so that everybody would learn something this afternoon.
I love it. I love it.
Mm-hmm.
But say you were going to do this for a more formal event.
Yes.
How would you change it
up? I would put
up
some beads.
You would do the glitter thing.
Swarovski. Mm-hmm. I would put some glass beads. I would be putting some glitters and other accessories to make it more dramatic and how would you call that, of the occasion.
Right. Okay. And where do you get these beads?
These are from my very good source, the Divisoria.
Oh, that's right. Everything's
everybody
in Divisoria.
Everybody has to go to Divisoria. Everything goes to Divisoria.
Exactly.
If you see me, wave at me, and I'll tell you more sources.
Okay, can you take me shopping there one time? Because I'm shy when I go to Divisoria. I just look around.
Let's do ANC in Divisoria, and let's see what happens.
All right. Let's see what happens.
If the producer will allow us. Diba?
Yeah. She's upstairs shaking her head.
I'm sure. Over there, dear. Over
okay,
there.
Okay, one
over
here.
There, dear.
Uh-huh. Yeah, whoops.
So
the
Divisoria can be
this
a trip because it's a source. You can buy everything there.
Yeah, just need to know your.
Yes, you need the box and the corners.
Okay, so an arrangement like this will last
this
how long?
Maybe with water, maybe around 5 days. Beautiful at 5 days.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, it's something that is long lasting.
Right.
Over there, on the side, dear. Here. On the side, somewhere here, dear.
Here. Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And is this very expensive? I have no idea how much
it is. The most well, at Shwete, you just say hello to your neighbor.
Okay.
He leaves is something to your neighbor.
Okay.
Beads is a few pesos.
All right. Wonderful.
Diba? It's different.
It's so pretty.
Thank you very much. Now, this is for a centerpiece. Now, if you want to make it for a foyer or something, mm-hmm, for the console table, we can put this dramatic Thai grass. There is a Tagalog name for this, but normally, in Dangwa, they call it Thai grass already.
Okay.
Uh-huh. See, parang basket siya, di ba, Ria?
Oh, okay. It adds height.
Yes, especially if you want to put it in your console table, right, or something like that. It's something different.
Beautiful.
You see, we made it in less than 5 minutes. I'm sure our televiewers can do it in 3 minutes.
That's right. And what bowl are we using? Just an ordinary round.
Yes, you can
glass
use any
bowl.
Glass bowl around the corner, in your bodega, in your in
oh,
your
this is
corner
so much fun. I love it. Oh, so see, is your house full of beautiful arrangements?
Full of containers. Diba sabi nila, what's that, the carpintero's house is normally sometimes without anything or something like that. What is that saying?
I'm not sure.
Okay. Sorry.
Okay.
See what you can do.
With just tree leaves, right,
you can make this very dramatic centerpiece. Diba ang ganda, Ria?
Wow.
Take a look.
Okay, and I really, you know, I'm not a crafty person at, mm-hmm, all, but I really think anybody could do this.
Anybody can do this.
That's gorgeous.
Yes, this is my first anniversary arrangement for you.
Yay, happy anniversary, Shop Talk. All right, so I'm going to put the finished product over here,
sure,
on the table behind me.
Sure.
All
while
right.
I prepare the next.
Okay.
The next arrangement
I
is using greens. It's a, I think I titled it Go Green because, you know, but today it's all Go Green, Go Green,
yes,
Go Green, Go
exactly
Green.
Yes, uh-huh, exactly.
So here we're making use of a container, a very nice container made of moss.
Did you make that?
A friend of mine, Mr. Vidal, who does beautiful baskets and containers, I asked him to prepare this for us for the show. It's made of moss.
And
Go Green is making use of materials. I'm using miniature pineapple.
Oh, I love the miniature pineapples. We had these at my wedding. Nice,
yeah,
right?
You had?
Yeah,
wow.
Really nice.
Was it a tropical wedding?
Well, I wanted it to look Filipino.
Ah, really?
Yeah,
oh, and
so
then what
that's
happened?
Why. Uh-huh. It was nice. And of course, I wanted pink, so I had like pineapples in pink.
Really?
Yeah,
wow. How
nice.
Long ago?
Oh, my. 9.5 years ago.
Nine?
Yeah.
Then your little boy is still adult. I saw your little boy earlier.
Yeah.
So here it is.
Okay, what is this? I always wondered what you call
this.
These
is a ginger.
Things.
It's a ginger plant.
Okay.
Cornucopia. It comes in different colors, yellow, green, and orangey. So we make use of this together. The cornucopia, okay. Thank you.
But this palette will be mostly
green, right? Green palette, it's that combination.
Okay, and this is also a centerpiece, or would you advise
putting
it elsewhere?
Can be, on a tropical party, can be. Something easy, diba? I tried my best to create something easy for our television.
Basta tusok-tusok lang.
That's what they say. Rachi, parang ang dali mo yatang ginawa. Bakit ganito? Bakit kami? Isang oras na hindi pa namin mabuo. Sabi ko, well, you know, practice. Practice is the, ano ba yun? Practice is the best policy. What is that?
That's right. But then, okay, yes. you're self-taught, right?
Yes.
So where do you get your inspiration?
I travel.
How do you develop your techniques?
I travel, things around me. I observe. I read a lot. And then, you know, you read, you get inspired. But at the end of the day, it is your own touch that comes into the picture, right. Diba? It's something like that. Now, here we have the cornucopia, the pineapple, the vase. We place it on a floral foam. And this one, I just discovered it in Dangwa. They didn't even know what the name was. It came from a tree. Sabi, galing ho sa isang puno. Anong pangalan? Tumutubo ho doon sa puno. Anong pangalan? Sabi, sumagot na lang yung mama. Atis-atis. So, I really
like
don't.
Like yung benta ng
correct,
pangalan
correct,
si Manong.
Correct. Because, okay. You know, these farmers, they just go in the mountains, pick up everything. We designers, we discover, and we're happy when there are new things around us.
Right. Okay. So for this, we let's go through the different elements we have here. Of course, we have the moss, which is around the basket.
Yes.
We have the ginger flower, which is like this cone-looking thing.
Yes, yes.
The pineapple.
Cornucopia, you're right. The miniature pineapple.
Okay. And the little thing that we're not really sure the name of, but Manong said it's the atis-atis.
Correct. So atis-atis, you buy this by the bundle, you know, by the bundle. But Ria, you can see our colors. You see the colors that were coming out. It's just a tone of green and touches of this drama.
Yeah, so different shades of green. And the textures.
Ganda, di ba ang ganda?
I think it's the textures that
really make it
you're
right,
alive.
You're right. Di ba ang ganda?
Super. Right.
I've never done this, huh? You know, every time I'm
invited. This is the first time you're doing this arrangement?
Yes, every time I'm invited here, I make sure it's something new, it's something different. Para, you know, naman, sayang naman that air time to have something reproduced.
Exactly. So this is fresh. This is a new
Rachi Kuna
design that you're seeing for the very first time on my show.
Correct. And I want to inspire the Filipino people that, you know, we have beautiful things around us. And it's just a matter of discovering them. Dearest, you can put somewhere there, dearest, if you like.
Which is what I like, because I do think we have a lot of beautiful plants here. Why do we need to keep flying them in, right?
Correct. Sayang. Right. And you know, it's something that maybe the world will see. And before we know it, the televiewers abroad would want to order it from our local suppliers.
That's right. We are on ANC. ANC shows overseas.
Correct. So, you know, we have beautiful things in the Philippines. It's a matter of just discovering them.
Okay, including the atis-atis.
Correct. But I think this has a season.
Okay, so you also have to work with whatever's available
in the market
at that time.
Right.
What is your favorite season of plants?
Well, Christmas, of course, is very nice. Plants, you mean?
Yeah. Is it the
rainy season, because we have more tropical things coming out, you know, during the rainy season. Mm-hmm. That's the time that we have maraming damo, maraming, you know.
Right. So now is
yes,
actually.
Yes. I was surprised to see all these beautiful materials that are in the market.
Right. Oh my goodness. And I mean, would something like this be very expensive to put together?
Well, it depends on whose hands made it. Mm-hmm. No.
I'm not going to say anything.
No. It is very reasonable.
Right, because all of these things are readily available.
Yes. Right. It's just the container, maybe,
right,
or something
that
like
needs
that.
To be.
Yes.
All right. Well,
special.
We've got more interesting arrangements and creations from Rachi after this break. Stay tuned. Shop Talk. We'll be right back.